Okay, we're going to go pick up my sister, who's been in Maine for a week, and I thought I would blog it. And it's almost 6 o'clock in the morning, so I'm gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna go pick her up at her school. Where are we going, Dad?
Pick up the shrunken one.
Where has she been?
She's been in Maine for a week. What did I say?
What time is it?
5:47 a.m. Sunday morning.
Isn't that cold? It's cold outside. Not wearing pants. Wearing shorts.
It's almost summer.
Getting gas. And this is the time. Look at this. 5:51 a.m. Stopping to get gas, and then we're gonna go to the school, and we have to wait a little bit, and then we're gonna go get Taylor and be reunited at last. She's been gone for a week to Maine for a robotics competition. And I'm really tired. I probably look really bad right now. But I just heard that they are selling Green Day tickets on the radio right now. But I don't call into the radio. So yeah, I will see you when we get to the school. There's the bus. Hi, Dad.
Why?
Frickin' lights are bright.
What, didn't you
How
sleep?
Was your trip?
Don't know.
Freezing my ass.
Stole all the shampoos from the
We were not allowed to take pictures in that shipyard thing, so I just bought 2 postcards.
Guys, look who's home!
Really?
I like the suitcase.
Really?
Well, how was your trip in 2 words?
Opening your
Sick.